Yeah, when I posted the first prep video, I was like really surprised because so many people watched it and they wanted me to post another one. When I started the prep videos, I never expected like to have so many people watch it and want more. I really didn't even plan on it being a series at first. So yeah, now it's really took off because like whenever I leave my hometown, I get like sometimes I even get like mobbed by kids like asking for autographs and stuff, and that's really weird. Yeah, it's really surprising that like me, a kid from Nebraska who does these in my basement, has more views than like the Jonas Brothers and Miley Cyrus who have like billion dollar companies behind them. Yeah, like the front on Father's Day video, lots of kids sent us emails saying that they really liked it because I used Fred on Father's Day from perspective where you don't have a dad, so it's kind of a sad day, and people liked that. My whole family is, like, funny and stuff, but I'm the only one who, like, actually videotaped it and put it on the internet for everyone to see. One of the traits for the character I thought of was that the mom would be an alcoholic and goes to rehab occasionally. I just thought it would be funny to have other weird characters inside the series besides just Fred. That's why I came up with, like, Bertha, Judy, and Kevin, and Grandma. I first started editing videos when I was like 12 years old with a very simple program. And then I kept on getting more advanced programs, and now I use Final Cut. So yeah, I just started learning it when I was really young, and so I think that's why. In another interview, I said that I was going to kill off Fred as kind of a joke, but kids took it the wrong way, and they thought I was going to, and I just want to clear it up that I am not going to kill off Fred. Ever. I know, I say one little thing in this interview, and that's all they talk about anymore in the comments and messages is don't kill off Fred, and yeah, it's kind of just like overtook all the message boards and stuff. Yeah, it's pretty cool how, like, one thing I say gets passed around to so many people. Yeah, I just thought it'd be funny because obviously Fred has, like, ADD or ADHD, one of those. So you take meds for those, and I thought it'd be really funny if he lost his meds because I've seen people who have lost their meds or don't take them and how different they act, so I thought it'd be funny if Fred goes way over. Because Fred already is hyper with the pills, so without the pills, he was extremely hyper. No, I actually haven't gotten tired of doing the videos. It's still fun creating new ideas and stuff. Actually, we're going to start selling the Fred shirts that were inside the videos on our website that we're launching in September, so people will be able to buy all the Fred shirts and other Fred items.
Should have paid attention. I did a little bit, I know, but I didn't know. I mean,
I was like, people, they were very young.